What exactly is the creative process you take when creating art?
I first like to think of what type of mood I am, because that expresses the setting, whether it be dark or a happy type of drawing. It really helps to set the mood for the picture I'm doing. And so from there, I think about which type of setting, either I'm drawing a person or it could be a tree, anything. But really the mood is what sets the drawing, sets the piece.
How did you learn this process and who did you learn it from?
This type of process of drawing, I picked it up very young. Mostly from my brothers, they would draw cartoons and things like that. And I picked up on it real quick, started learning from other people how to do facial expressions and different type of settings. And I mean, for the most part, it was just picked up very fast.
Okay. What does your artwork express and signify?
It really expresses the type of person I am, and mostly the things I like, because most of it is the type of different medias I like, cartoons, movies, dramas, and it helps set the setting for many of the drawings I do.
Why do you create this type of artwork?
I create this type of artwork to show people that you could really do whatever you want. I mean, you don't have to focus on one type of media. You could do whatever you feel, you know? It could be from stick figures to realistic drawings. It doesn't matter. You do what you want to do and show it to the world.
Is art something you've been interested in doing since a very young age?
Yes. For the most part, I would try to follow along what my brothers would do. So they really like to draw, and I started beginning to really enjoy art too, and picked it up from there.
How old were you when you learned about this?
Really, I picked up on it when 4 or 5 years old, because until I could pick up a pencil and actually draw things.
Yeah. In general, what does art mean to you?
Art to me is everything, because it helps me keep my mind preoccupied of things in life which would really deter me from who I really